We're doing even more fucking Neo Geo. It's Kazuna Encounter Super Tag Battle. Man, I used to go to the goddamn Showplace 8 movie theater to play this motherfucker. Not to see any movies, just to play this goddamn game. We're gonna be Sword Girl and Stick Guy. They were my motherfuckers back then. I got fairly okay at this for only being able to play it in a fucking arcade in a movie theater. So we're gonna see if any of that skill has been retained. I have not played this in a long time. So we'll see what I can do. Yep. Yeah, we're doing it. And again, this is that false sense of security that the arcade likes to lead you into. Oh, but I'm still doing it. Man, I'm still fucking making it happen. Sword Girl's the best. I don't really want to tag, but I'll be Stick Guy if I have to. Oh, you're dead, clown. You're gonna die, clown! Shit. Ah. Alright. Stick Guy, get in. I don't really even... Oh, yeah, he's got the kicky combo move thing. Yeah, I don't like him as much as Sword Girl, obviously. But he's pretty cool. Stick Dude's pretty rad. And this game's rad. This game, like, look at this. Look at this shit, man. It's so fucking cool. Move, scum, and get out of the way. Yeah, man. Boy, oh boy. Showplace 8, guys. In Vernon Hills. Sunny, scenic Vernon Hills, Illinois. I bet it's maybe still there. It was the cheap theater. It was, like, you know, the third run or whatever. Like, if the movie's been out a while, you go there, you catch a movie for $1.50, or you hang out at the arcade and you play fucking Kazuna Encounter, because this shit's so good. Oh, man. I can't believe I've retained any of this knowledge of how to play this fucking game. I mean, I'm not I'm not great, alright? But I played this a lot in the arcades. And the combos aren't, like, super impossible to do or anything. They're really quite simple. Ah, but I'm fucking it. Get out of here. You ain't gonna fucking change partners, motherfucker. Oh, shit. Yeah, stay over there. Get yourself back in the corner. No. Sword Girl, do it! Do the move! Oh, Jesus. Oh, no, you stay out of your change area, motherfucker. Alright, fine. Fine, I'll change to Stick Boy. Do the thing. I don't remember his shit as much. He had some kind of cool stick move, I thought, though, too. The kicky combo is great. It's fabulous, but... It's not getting us anywhere. Anyway, get out of here. Get out of here, you robot ninja. Is he a robot? Whoa, well, he's gone now. That's what matters. They're gonna clown it. Or did I already? I fucking don't even remember if he fought clown already. He did not. But then now there's other ninja and boxing lion man guy. We're gonna start with Stick Guy because this could go tits up at any moment now. The stuff. Goddamn Neo Geo, you didn't have to go this hard, but you did every time. It's wonderful. Ooh, fuck me. What am I doing? There's another move. Okay, we're getting it now. He's got the kind of Kim Kaplan style, which you love to see. For all my Kings of Fighters fans out there. Come on, let's just keep him there, keep him in the corner. And there we go, we have the round. The round is mine. Thanks to Stick Guy. That guy turned into a fucking cow skull. That's fucking awesome. Out of the way. Max Rush 3, yeah, not so great that round. Oh, we got Master Roshi and Evil Sword Girl. Sword Girl versus Sword Girl. Now shit's gonna hit the Fizzan, man. Come on, Sword Girl. You got this. Not Evil Sword Girl. Oh, yeah, the air move! How do you do that one again? Oh, I don't remember. She's doing it on me. Oh, Come on. Fuck. Oh, I'm fucking it. I'm fucking it. God, shit. Fuck. It'd be rad if I could remember how to do that move. Stick guy, get in. Shit. Oh my god. It's not going well. It's not going super well. Ah, the diving move. Oh, now Roshi's in. Fuck. Fuck me. Fuck, shit. Go. Sword drill, you're back in. You're in. Ah, oh, fucking. I'm playing not well. Oh, God. Fucking. Oh, this is not going well. We're going to continue. We're going to see what I can get for my dollar. And partner was a dweeb. Lighten up and meditate. Oh, man, that's not nice. That's not nice at all. Can I get it in time? Yeah. Oh, come on! Goddamn thing. Alright, we're gonna be Sword Girl again, naturally. Oh, and I get to be Purple Sword Girl now. My other favorite was Boomerang Guy. I forgot about him. He's fucking cool. Let's start with him. Boomerang Guy versus Roshi. Throw that ring, boys! You ain't coming in here, Roshi. Whoa! He had a dragon kick too? Yeah! Fuck, okay. Enough with your fire. Fucking hell. Oh my god, Roshi. Can I remember any of his combo moves? Oh god, Jesus. Sword Girl, you're in. Whoa, that was not the move I wanted to do! That was it. I want to keep them at bay. Oh, Jesus. Fuck. Shit. Did you just taunt me, you cunt? That's what I do. Do the thing I'm telling you to do when I tell you to do it, goddammit. There we go. He's using the tag in Roche. Oh, she's not. Bold. Bold and brave. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God. Come on. Get out of here. No, Roshi! Oh my god, let me get Boomerang Boy. Yes. Fuck! Yeah, fuck off. How do you like it, motherfucker? Oh, Jesus. We got this. Come on! Roshi! Son of a bitch! Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck again. Stay away! Oh, we did it! I'm playing so very not cautiously or skillfully or well, because they're putting the pressure on me, boys. They're putting the pressure on me. Stick Guy, you've betrayed me! And Boomerang Guy also? Come on. Alright. Beat up. Fuck. I'm trying to go in for the comms, but it ain't happening. Holy hell. How can I do any of these moves? Ugh. Dodge me, will ya? Fucking. Oh god. Kill Boomerang Guy. Yes. Kill him. Murder. Yes. Ooh, I broke his armor. Like a true champion. Goddamn. Out of my way, I can't fight any weaker. Next stage, King Lion Palace. Good luck. Oh shit. Are we at the guy already? We're at the guy already. So, you're the winners.
Now show me your fucking strength! Just try to conquer me, peasants! You dare challenge me, King Leon?
I do dare. Let's go. Let's fucking go. He is but one man, and we are but two men's. Oh fuck, oh fuck, oh god. Holy shit! God damn it. Oh my god. Holy shit! Jesus fucking Christ. My boomerang! Oh my god. He is murdering the life out of me. Shit. Fuck. Shit. Don't fucking taunt me, you asshole. There we go. There's some business. There's some sweet chin music. Oh, fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, my lord. He broke my armor like a dickweed. Alright, we're going again. We got two more credits to my name. You loveless wretch. Oh my god, what an asshole. Alright, alright. Gotta stay with Sword Girl. We'll go back to Stick Guy. We're gonna let Stick Guy start. Oh man. Are we quite serious here? Jesus fucking shit! Oh my god, oh my god, it hurts. Oh, it hurts, oh it hurts! See, if he hadn't blocked that would have been magnificent. Fuck. Fuck. Fuck! This is insanity. I don't have any more quarters. Oh, God! God damn it. I got one more credit, man. My dollar's almost up. Alright. Let's go back to the beginning with the beginning of the thing. Okay, we can do this. We can maybe do this. Fucking shit! Fuck out of here. Oh god, oh god. Okay. Fucking goddammit! Whoa, that was awesome! Fuck. 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 Do the move that I want you to do, please. Oh, Jesus. God damn it! Oh my god. Fuck, fuck, fuck! God damn it. Boomerang guy! Oh, that was cool. Can I do that again? Probably not. Shit, I'm dead. Boomerang guy, no! God damn it. This game still rules. I don't care. It's fucking good. It's a good game. I'm a loveless wretch. I'm not lucky to be alive. See what happens in the game over screen. Nothing cool. Well, guys, that's Kizuna Encounter Extreme Super Tag Battle. I hope you liked it. I do.